Next up in Ann Arbor, we had a KLAA-OAA crossover, Wall Lake Western and the Farmington Falcons going to battle. Mr. Football candidate Cody White normally at wide receiver, starting QB in this one. First possession, White connects with Jack Dodge on a 31-yard seam route for the touchdown. Warriors up 7-0 just 19 seconds into the ballgame. More from Wall Lake Western. White keeping it on the zone read all the way in, 21-yard TD. Warriors up 14 after the first quarter. White was making it look easy. Here, hitting Justin Thomas for the 40-yard touchdown. In the first half alone, White with 5 total touchdowns. Wall Lake Western cruises in this one, 41-14 the final.